Hello friend, my name is Shreyaj and I am from 5th step. Today I will show you different types of pranayam. First, Om. Second, Kapalbhati. Third is Bhastrika. Fourth is Anulom Vilom. In Anulom Vilom, we have to use our thumb and middle finger. We can do 3 rounds of each pranayam. In Bhramari, we should use our 3 fingers for eyes, 1 finger above ear brows and 2 thumbs in ears and start. You can do this 5 to 7 times. Thank you for watching my video. Stay home, stay safe.